Hello student, do you like to get gifts? I think everybody likes to get gift. But children, gift is not only the thing which you get on your birthday or any other occasion. The talents, parent, schools, house, everything is gift which we have received from the God. So we should respect it. Today we will read the story Wonderful Gift. Before reading, I want to discuss with you about the difficulties which you will face while reading. The main thing is new word which you will come across. It is necessary to know their meaning. First word is sprang up, which means jumped up suddenly. Second, alarmed, which means scared. Third, overjoyed, means very happy. Fourth, called on them, visited them at their house. Number five, be an honor to our country, make our country proud. So children, to make the meaning more clear, we will frame these words into the sentences. So what was the first word? Sprang up. It is a verb. It is an action word. So action will be done by someone. So we will add subject to it. To add subject, we have to know the meaning of the word sprang. Which, what does the word sprang means? Jump up suddenly. So who all can jump suddenly? A small boy, bird, etc. So I have used as subject all the birds and sprang up as verb. So what will be the sentence? All the birds sprang up joyfully. Second is alarmed. What does the word alarm mean in the story? It means to be alert. So sentence which we can frame from it will be, police threat alarmed the burglar. Third word was overjoyed. That means it is feeling that you are very happy. So you have to frame the sentence with this meaning only. I was overjoyed to see my dearest friend. Number fourth is called on them. What does this means? To visit them to their house. So what we can make the sentence? The priest of church called on the villagers. Fifth, pride. Pride sparked in Jara's gaze. So children, now the new words must have been clear to you. Now in the next session, we will know the story of it.